The 12-year-old boy accused of having unlawful sex with a 7-year-old girl last year is expected to have his day in court soon. The youngster appeared in the Supreme Court yesterday before Acting Justice Wayne Monroe, who adjourned the matter to January 11th of next year, when a date is to be set for trial. The boy has denied the unlawful sex charge and is out on $1,000 bail. He has a 5 p.m. curfew.